Okay, here we go. This is the video to show how I need the downloads or files uploaded to our dashboard and database. Hopefully you guys can see this pretty well. I just hope it doesn't show sideways or something crazy, because if it does, I'm not making another one. But anyway, so it's basically a simple process. The dashboard helps us a lot. It does a lot for us. So basically, what the first thing you do is you come to the dashboard. You'll get the link with the password in order to log in. And you go to WAPO. And you go to promotion type. And you go to add. And what you're doing is you're adding a promotion. Oh, actually, back up 1 second. Actually, you're going to, promotion. You're going to promotion, not promotion type, promotion. Okay, so you're going to promotion, you're adding a promotion. Okay, and what you're going to do is that whatever you're, I decided to dedicate you to, you're going to go to that particular promotion. There's going to be several. We have ebooks, software, we have free right now. We're going to have several others. But in this example, I'm going to show you how to upload with the free promotion that we have, promotions that we have. So basically what you're going to do is you're going to go there, you're going to type in free. You're also going to get access to this site and several others where you'll actually be able to download. We have access, we have the master set rights to all of these promotions. So basically you're going to go here, you're going to download. Simple process, you're going to download the promotion. And this is how I'm doing it. Now, if you guys find a better or easier way to do it, please do that. But please let me know how you're doing that so we can make it easier for everyone. Okay, so this particular one is called Tumblr Profits. Okay, and what I do is I simply click on it. Some it'll say e-cover, some it'll say graphics. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab one of the graphics for the icon option on the dashboard, and what I simply do is I copy that and I paste it to my desktop. Then I go back and I actually get the ebook, which I copy that and I add that to the desktop as well. Okay, and then I go back to the dashboard. Okay, so that's free. With this particular one, Tumblr Profits, I would say it goes in business. And what we do is we simply go back. We choose the where it goes. We take the, simply copy the name, the description of it, and we paste it there. We copy the name and paste it there. And then we go back again and we grab the actual description, copy that, and we're going to paste that there. Okay, now whatever the price is, which will basically be at the bottom of it, you're going to, whatever, after you copy and paste, hopefully I didn't mess it up, you copy and paste whatever the price is right there, which says 99 cents. That's the price that's going to go right there. Hopefully you can see that. Okay, so you put the price there, and then at the bottom you actually erase just that bottom part, which we don't need. Okay, you just erase that, and then what we're going to do is we're going to go to the browse. We're going to go to our desktop, and we're going to find Tumblr Profits. We're going to find the actual on our desktop, we're going to find the image, and we're going to add that there. And then we're going to come back and we're going to find the download. Now, I'm not doing this again, so hopefully you guys can see this. And it's not too crazy because I have drank a beer or two. Okay, so we're going to go back and we're going to find the actual ebook itself, which I believe is right there. And we're just going to click that in there. We're going to press active. And for the max downloads, we're going to put 100,000 for each one. So basically, you click active. Well, first, you get the icon, which is the image. You get the download. You click active. And you put 100,000 max downloads. After you put in the description and the name, the promotion type is business, and it's in our free category. And then we just simply save. Okay, now it's saved, and this is basically how it'll look. And we're going to go to the actual site. And we're going to go to the marketplace. We're going to go to free. And then we're going to go to business. And there it is, Tumblr Profits. Okay, so that's what I need you guys to do. It's a really simple process. And that's as simple. All of the categories will already be there for you. All you'll have to do is just find the particular category. So the category will be ebooks, for instance. Software free, and there'll be other ones there. Don't worry, there'll be about five or six more. The promotion type, which will be any one of these for the ebooks or whatever it is, and you'll have to match that. If you have any questions, you can always just email me or Skype me. You put in the name, the description, the price, which I showed you how to do that. You grab whatever price that comes with that description. You put in the icon, you put the actual download in, you make sure you click active, and then you save it. And then this is what you get right here. Okay, so I'm going to send this out to everybody right now.